In San Juan Bautista today, a historic moment. The Catholic Church held a mass today, giving what they call a long overdue apology to a native tribe that was mistreated during mission times.
I feel that it's important to finally be able to show our identities, to show our relationship to the mission, and to have the church recognize that, yes, there were Indians here.
And hundreds of years later, there still are.
My great-grandmother is the last Indian that has been buried here at the mission, so we have a long history.
This is the first time in 200 years the Amah Mutsun tribal band has danced in San Juan Bautista. These are descendants of Native Americans who were taken to missions in San Juan Bautista and Santa Cruz. They're beginning to accept what the Amah call a long overdue apology on behalf of their ancestors.
There's a saying in the Amah that's Machme Hinsuasa Rikan Yekan Yetialik. And it means, don't you know that the truth will come?
And that truth is harsh. The Amah faced extermination by executive order of the governor of California, along with forced relocations, slavery, and broken treaties. Bishop Richard Garcia of the Monterey Diocese offered Saturday's Mass of Reconciliation, saying this Saturday will serve as an occasion for a time for healing and peace that all of us together may move beyond and walk the path to the light as one.
Just healing of the land also, you know, all the animosity that's been here because of, you know, the Catholic Church holding us in bondage for all these years. So it's historical.
Over the last decade, a new tribal leadership has emerged, along with overdue recognition from the state of California, lending strength to a historical community of Native Americans. And this afternoon, Bishop Garcia, local priests, and tribal members shared a traditional meal of acorn, deer, and elk.